right, so story time. Back in 2011, I bought an Eventide bass reverb pedal. And at that point, it was far and away the most powerful and versatile reverb stomp box on the planet. And what's crazy is that that was 10 years ago. And I think the space is still in the upper echelons of reverb technology. Of course, it was supplanted, you know, in some ways by the H9. And of course, I moved on from that, right? We all hop on bandwagons, and I sold the pedal after a couple of years. But when I got it back in 2011, this was before Pro Guitar Shop and before YouTube influencers were a thing, and so I fired up my trusty iPhone 4 and made a bunch of videos about the space, and that's what really helped my YouTube channel take off and what led to some different writing opportunities with Tone Report and Distortion and Reverb, and then ultimately, you know, the blog that I created, thegearconfessions.com. And so a few months ago, when I saw that Eventide was unveiling a standalone version of their Blackhole algorithm, I was immediately fascinated. So I reached out and contacted them to see if we could do an interview, and they were kind enough to send me one of the pedals. And I gotta be honest, this is so good. If you know anything about Blackhole, of course, it's one of the most popular algorithms that Eventide's probably ever created, especially in the reverb category. And I mean, this thing packs all of the complexity and depth of the space and packages it in a really pedal board friendly, you know, stomp box. So I'm going to give you some more sounds here to hear, you know, what it can do. But I encourage you to go to my blog, thegearconfessions.com. I did an interview with the basically the guy behind Blackhole. His name is Christian Colabelli from Eventide. And he talks all about the development of the Blackhole. I'd love for you to go read it. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the tones, but definitely go check out the interview with Christian. Thank you.